time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going to...
That scared me.
Get the hell out of my way.
You keep it together.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not wait.
Right.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my
turn. Nothing's going anywhere.
You got this.
Must have missed it.
This way, right? Yeah, this way.
Watch and learn.
You can't beat me! Yes, it's my turn!
Let me handle this!
So gross.
You asked for it.
I'll end this. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. It's on you.
Taking over. You're done.
I got it. Watch yourself.
My turn. It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Need more help, do you?
All set. Shower. More of them?
What is this, a science experiment?
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
What's that?
It's huge.
So you must be the queen, huh? All right, watch it,
deal with that.
About that.
Hang in there.
Bring it home. I know it's true. I got it.
Those things are really cool.
The train's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
It's too late then.
There's good old Sam. Check the stars.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess she was doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
Looks how did we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Take the lead.
How did you get it?
It's not my terrorist!
I'm ready! You're gonna feel this one!
My turn.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
Hang back. It's on you. Got it?
It should be too hard to clear through here.
Report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir.
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
I like how he counts his victories before he's even gotten any. Smarmy. Always a good word.
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Worlds. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Bear.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get
him! I'm going to get away this time!
Take the lead.
Need my help!
I got
Let's dance, asshole!
I'm gonna teach you a lesson!
Guess it's my turn!
I got you. Deal with that. Taking over. Got it. Say goodbye. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? You're up.
Let's do this.
Bring it.
Take the lead.
I got this. You're up.
I got it.
All right. Watch and learn.
Oh, shit.
check out this. You got this!
Take it over.
Let me handle this.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
Who has... Does anybody have... Yeah, Tifa does. Oh, I guess, okay. I guess no one had the same thing, I guess.
We should be reaching that secret passage.
Yeah, Tifa, Tifa, stop glowing.
He wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
I said I'm Mr. Bench to heal. La, la, la. He's a good boy that never starts singing the sad song. La, 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 la. It's such a good song. La, 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 la.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
I got this.
Watch it from my back.
Was never in doubt.
Mess up the break room. Did the door shut? Did we go the wrong way? No, we're going the right way. Okay. I was about to say, did the door shut? I guess we did go the wrong way. That's what happens in the small corridors, you get turned around all the time, you know? Also, the door's shut, so like, you know. Electricity, I imagine, right?
What are those?
More drums.
Yeah, Chunky!
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir.
You are demoted.
There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Does he, though?
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
How can you look dead? It's like blown up.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Oh, no, I forgot how long this segment is, right? It's pretty long.
It's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
I remember now. Yep, hey boy. Well, I'm gonna
through
get
and straight on to Reactor 5.
Through here.
Make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing, huh?
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? A, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay.
So bright.
We'll wait down here.
power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rock runs deep in this damn pizza.
Alright. Ugh, so gross.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
You're gonna feel this way. Watch yourself.
Let's do this. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
Busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
I remember this thing was like annoying to traverse. I always look down. I know they say not to look down, but you know.
Okay, let's go.
Take the lead.
Is it up? This is the part I always get lost in every time I play this. It's okay though.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slum. The whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
My turn. I got it.
Worked up a good sweat.
There we go. Took me a little while to find it.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown up.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay, then.
Mm-hmm.
Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
One piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
This one is always like the longest segment to me.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Piece of cake.
Tifa's a little eager.
Let's flip it and go.
A little eager today, Tifa is.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusted mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Thank you.
turrets, aren't you?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Suck it!
Would kill for a shower. We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
They're no match.
Nope, not at all.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's
hit him hard and fast!
Buzz off.
Sounds good. You asked for it! Hurry on! Yeah. Keep it up!
Alright, watch and learn! Got a hole, give them hell!
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Let me...
All the way this way, I believe. Yeah, this way?
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
Oh, whoa. They, like, jumped. He was on there fine, didn't need to jump him.
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
Nothing personal.
I got this. You're up.
You don't mind. Bring it home.
My turn. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
If I look from here, there's one there to the left up here.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wedge to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Yeah, that should be the third one.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse Cassie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 side.
Gotta deal with that.
I got this. Let me teach you what's on you.
Take it over. Take the lead.
Let me. Watch yourself.
Hang back.
Gotcha.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Yeah. I'm coming in there. You're gonna feel this one. No more games! It's over! You can do better than that. Much better.
Heads up, y'all.
That's not what I wanted.
Him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
I'm gonna rest at bench. Really quick. Wait, where? How do they all fit on the bench? They can't all fit on the bench. It's alright. Truly a fantasy world where three people can fit on the same bench.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Duh. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Where is it?
Nothing personal. D deal with that.
Let me handle it. Gotcha. Watch yourself.
Hang back. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? You got this!
Take it over. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go!
Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it wouldn't matter.
To bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
More
to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! Reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. Seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Ah!
Woo!
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess. It's on now!
Keep it together.
All set!
Let's dance, asshole, my turn. Don't overdo it.
Let me do this! Good luck!
Hang back.
I got it. Finish him off!
All right! Watch this out!
Worked up a good sweat.
Almost there. The smell. It takes me back.
Jesus!
Don't think you walk away from this!
Sure it wasn't something you ate?
All
gotta set. Give it my all.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's go! Good luck!
Hang back. It's on you.
Let me handle this. Give him your all. Watch yourself.
About damn time.
That it?
It's interesting that it's not green here, you know what I mean? Thinking back on it.
Well, well, what we got here?
Turrets up top.
I can deal with those things.
Alright, watch it. Take it over. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. You're up.
About damn time.
On you.
Yeah!
Okay, let's go! Watch yourself!
Hang back!
All right! Watch and learn! Yeah!
Nothing to it.
Head on down.
So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh? What the? Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats.
Squeak.
As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
It's interesting that they don't show the footage of Tifa.
Beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The old saying, bread and circus.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling that false narrative.
Right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security
Listen,
forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one.
Bring them to the command
let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue
I'm
the
sold.
Insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for B8.
Copy, B8.
We don't need to reduce anything. We just need to push through. We don't need to reduce any of the armory.
Intruder!
Take him out! Don't overdo it.
All set. Watch yourself.
Hang back.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
It doesn't really matter what we put, because we're just going to push through. I think we have to select something. I don't think we can just not select something.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. Time to kick ass and take names.
It's on you.
Yeah, let's do this.
Nothing personal.
Gotta teach you a lesson. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn. Want some more?
Let's go.
I think they're around here, right? Isn't there one down here or something? Probably not, right?
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Intruders! Seize them!
Keep it together.
Okay.
Let's dance, assholes.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find
any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And it's up to you, Cloud.
Oh, I don't care about the AI programming.
Console talks about big bomber ship.
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of.
It's funny because he thinks that they can hear him. Like, who would think that they'd listen?
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
The people.
Gil says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
No more
it's
games.
On you.
It's over. Watch yourself.
My turn.
All right.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
We're just gonna do the annoying stuff.
You like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Let's head on.
I tell you what. I never look forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
So he claims. What is this AI again? Yeah, I think it's the other two on this side, right? Yeah.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
Yeah, that should be all of them now, I think. Pretty sure.
Michelle Fleck.
Served all right.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Don't even think about running!
Why would I?
You asked for it!
Gotta give it my all.
What was I doing? I guess through here, I guess.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster report?
You walked away from this!
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Deal with that.
I got this.
Take it over. Keep it together. Subtle imitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Let's dance, asshole.
Deal with that.
I got it.
Big boy.
This is going pretty quickly, this whole section.
We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Everything have to be so damn complicated.
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
What if I get this first shot?
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that box? Treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwad. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Delta-level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Oh yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Aww.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected.
Likewise.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
After this boss is when we con it quits today. We have a little bit further to go though.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's cause you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me.
Not brainwashed, but omitted the truth, maybe.
As are you.
Definitely.
Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What do they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorists conspired with Wutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like that. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
No. we'll get through it. It's all right.
Yeah,
My whole operation is Aerith, right? The real truth.
Get him.
Okay, Leviathan. Get it, buddy. That looks so cool with the fire and the water.
See you soon.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
Nice! That was cool. That was cool.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Dun, 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 dun.
Say, we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
Good old Zach.
Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Ah! Sorry, this part.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
I love the wording on this scene.
What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special.
Hers is special from her mother.
It's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
And then we stopped here and never moved ever again. This is where the whole entire trilogy ends. There's no more. This is how the game ends. That's it. You should stay a while. And then we just stayed for all eternity. And nothing bad ever happened ever again. Nothing happens after this anyway. That's it. This is over. We're done. We've achieved success. Nothing happened. Yeah. They're dead. Tifa and Barret died. Oh my gosh. We got through a lot. We're already on 8. Jeez. And there's like 17, isn't there? Yeah, there's 18. That we got pretty far today. But I definitely could have seen how grinding this out would have been so much harder than just playing through it again. But it's really interesting going through this because it's like I'm remembering stuff, you know? And so like, I remember the first time I played this, you know, is like, we're also playing it on hard mode too right now, of course. When I first cleared the whole entire game, I saw that scene from like future, from like the future, and I was like, oh shit! And then I was like so scared because like I was like, he's seeing stuff. He's not like, it's not like his old headaches. These are like different, right? And so like that was the first clue. And I think it shocked me because I was like, you're meeting Aerith for the first time, but you're really not, because like I think it was very smart to do like her remake design because it's literally not the same. It's not the same version of her, and I think that was very smart on their part to change the design to sort of emphasize that it's not the same one. But I think people weren't... I found it very odd, you know what I mean? Yeah, but I mean, they didn't show... I guess it's hard because it's like they couldn't show stuff, right? In the PlayStation 1 version, they couldn't show... But it wasn't like this, and the text was what told you what was going on, right? So, yeah, I don't know. I swear it's a sequel. I swear. I predicted the end of Future Redeemed for Xenoblade 3. I predicted that, like so far in advance. So like I don't know what to tell anybody, because like I also predicted this like not even like a week or two after what was gonna happen to this game, and like it's sort of turning out that way. So I don't really know what to say at this point, other than like I'm pretty good at predicting plot points. I love the artistry, right? Like I love the artistry, like the music part, the orchestral parts, the art, the mocap, the voice acting, like, I love the essence. If you break everything down, that's what I love about games, right? But there are some people that like games because they're fun, right? They're like, it's video games, you should have fun, you know, like, I'm not like that. I'm like, no, video games are an art form. It's beautiful. A lot of people put their effort towards it. It's made to have fun, but it's also made to evoke emotions and make you feel things and love things. And, you know, like, and then there's like people who like play like sports games, you know what I mean? When you could play like sports in real life, you know? So like, I just have a different take on what games mean to me. And so like, I'm boring and I'm like, it's not all about fun. Sometimes games are about the beauty, like Final Fantasy and other games like Xenoblade, and, you know, the beauty of what human effort can bring about, you know?